And it is the largest U.S. radio company with around 850 stations, and now it's gone belly up. I'm talking about iHeartMedia. They've just filed for bankruptcy. So how'd this happen, Francesca? Well, the company filed for Chapter 11 after reaching an in-principle agreement with creditors to restructure its overwhelming debt load. The company had more than 14,300 employees at the end of 2016. They, like us now, are waiting to hear what will happen with those jobs.